So we should be back. Let me just double check. Are we back? I believe we are. Yeah, sorry about that. Mind you, there is a very severe storm going on in Australia, so I can't really do anything about that. So if this happens again, that will be a shame. So let's continue, shall we? What the fuck? This is a needle gun? Lovely. Physics like getting stuck behind shit. Kaboom. Oh, it's not just a sticky, it's a fucking sensory grenade. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, mate. Come on, mate. Come to me. Come to Papa. Motherfucker, you ruined it. You ruined it. You're ruining it. You're just ruining it. So, yeah, welcome back. Welcome back. Straight ruining it. Spiked for the fucking arm. Oh, that's dirty. I heard that.
Unit 3 is down and out. Hurry up and seal the door. Almost done. Got it. Now set up a fire position near the donkey. Yes, sir.
Did you just fucking say near the donkey? There's a fucking... Don't do this now. Oh, bathrooms, I need to check if someone's doing a shit. Oi. Anyone taking a sh... Anyone taking a shit? Oh. Oh. Okay. I don't like that this bathroom door's already open. I didn't open this shit. Information, eh? Not gonna say no to that. Man! No.
Oh. Bad spirit. I'm a Ghostbuster again. That's Kabuki. Okay, that's not going to turn off. That's creepy. Yay, got pistol ammo again. Okay, from there, so we've got to go up. He's dead. They're dead. I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Oh no, never mind, I'm dead.
Ha ha ha. Ow. Where? Oh, he's up above. Okay, let's try that again, shall we? Potato chip. Back into the swing of things. Let's switch over to a machine gun. Oh shit. Open. Shit. Piece of shit. what they're shooting at. Let's go find out, shall we? Skewer to the knee. Just thinking about that. No, thank you. I just got an achievement called Stick Around. That's fucking brilliant. Can't get over that. That's too priceless. Stick around.
Everybody fall back to admin. Turn it up, what's your status? Sound off, damn it! What the fuck's going on out there? Turn on!
Well, they're enemy, dead. Don't worry about it.
Back to admin. We need reinforcements now.
Sorry to be the one to tell you this, mate, but your comrades oh my god, my dog just scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Oh my heart. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, Jesus Christ, what is that? Is it Kevin again? Perfect opportunity. Oh! So what I was about to say... You know what? Never mind. Never mind, I'm not even gonna fucking say it. Apparently, if I try and say it, I'm gonna get my arse fucking scared. There's two, of course, it was two. Always two. Thank you.
More health. Lovely, lovely. Oh, mate, you took away my spike gun. Oh, you throw a grenade at me. You throw a grenade at me. Okay. Never go wrong with a pistol. That's coming from that side, so I just need to go this way and this way. Vita's in. Wait a minute, hold up. One bloke went this way. Did you lock the door? Ah, he did. Passcode.
anyone in here? That would be a no. Let's check the next room. Yay! I got more spikes for my spike gun. Let's go. Oh, yay. Okay, let's continue. That's a lot of health packs. Health packs and grenades and shields and shields. Can't forget about shields. Hello, anyone here? Dead corpse on fire. Lovely, lovely. More needles. Lovelier. That it's giving me all this shit. Fucking hell! Fuck me! Go. He's in there. Oh, he's actually not on the t-shirt. There he is. Is he dead? I Bloody hope so. Just came from there. I've been in there. I've been in there. No! Bastards made me run out of fucking spikes again. Pieces of shit. Now where am I heading? Can't be this way, because this way is fucking locked. I don't think there's a door in here. Can't be that way, because there's a fuck ton of shit there. And I just came into this place. Where do I go? Where do I go? Cotton Eye Joe. Elevator? Elevator. Bum 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 full on just no. Fucking shit. Fuck me, Jesus Christ, I wasn't ready for that. I'm actually gonna end it here. Hold up. We have not. Never mind. Never mind.
Second, I've got a clear window back to the APC. I'm gonna take it. Keegan's doing a little better, but he's still too out of it to fight. Stokes out.
Ugh, docos. Actually, nah, I am gonna end it here. This is technically the continuation from episode 3. Just my fucking internet cut out, so. Yeah, this is like a fucking. What? Maybe an hour and. Fucking. Hour and 43 minutes. Well, I shall catch you guys next time.